a motherfucker. Zoning on Cloud 19, that's the Death Squad. Takes you on another eerie place of a dark side. Yes. I escape from the world to show niggas that my style is superb. For what it's worth, I'm getting off planet Earth, but I gotta redefine gravity first. So I figure I get my guns down to bust the biggest cap from the demand of the trigger. I'm equipped to dip with a knapsack in a survival kit with blunts and shit. I'm in all black with a face muzzle on the double to NASA to hijack a space shuttle. More anxious than curiosity, I entered the back door with animosity. Searching for the astronauts, checking my watch, determining the time I had to be out. I found my prey without a second delay. Suited up, strapped down, straight and on my way. With 5 seconds to lift off, I was in the hell. And I escaped from the world.
This is the world.
I escaped from the world. Stars and landed on my destination, which was Mars.
Whoa,
this planet was foreign and new. As I'm puffing on the blunt, observing the view. To my surprise, a spaceship arrived. Out came a Martian with 6 fingers and 3 eyes. He spoke a bleaky type of dialect, but understood my former intellect. I said, I'm Keith Murray from the planet Earth, where I'm psychosomatic and homicidal with a verse. My hypocritical form of words bust his brain. And then the whole atmosphere changed. I was surrounded by some Martians in the hut about the front. I used my last resort, pulled out the blunt. Lit it. Got the whole Martian crew blitted. So now's my chance to try to get acquitted. I said, I escaped from the planet Earth to let my mind untwirl, because I'm mad at the world. And the murder wasn't premeditated. What? My language was just misinterpreted. One acknowledge I'm right and pulled out the peace pipe. About to set the vibes right. He lit it with his finger. I smelt the Martian bootlinger. I felt good cause I released some anger. No sooner than the cease of the herb ignite, I was headed back to Earth at the speed of light. Upon my return, niggas thought I was in jail. Nah, kids, I escaped from the world.
Escapism, y'all. Escapism.
Escapism.
Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escapism. Escap